forgot to turn my mic on. Completely ruined the intro. Wise men say forgiveness is divine, but never pay full price for late pizza. Let's get started. What is this? Nickelodeon? What the hell? What is that Nickelodeon? It is Nickelodeon. Oh god, this game is gonna suck. Nickelodeon is a clear sign that the game is gonna be bad. I see Activision. I may save it a little bit. We got Epic. And which, when are they gonna come out with a new Phantasy Star game? That's what I wanna know. Phantasy Star ain't got no love since what? PlayStation 2.
Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles.
Why do they look weird? Why they got Donatello looking like a all-headed rat? Hey, I'm playing the game for the first time. I'm trying to go to the tutorial first. Of course they want you to do the tutorial. I'm not doing that, so. That was basically, okay, it's not that too bad. I can get used to this. I've played video games like this before. Let's just get it started. Put on the require upgrade in G2. Upgrade and dismantle charms. Upgrade and just their cooldown time. Flipping charms with various perks during gameplay. Juices are unlocked as your player level increases. There's grinding in this. I have no money for any of this stuff. Because I have no charms. Emblems have none. Basically, we could just start off like this.
For the leader to shine.
Yeah, I guess okay, start off like
let's
this.
Go, everyone.
That crane. That crane.
You came.
He's
yes.
Different.
Have I ever done otherwise, General Krang?
You should know by now, I plan for all contingencies, Shredder. Can I assume that you are prepared for what comes next?
All is in order, General.
Excellent. Shall we begin then?
Indeed.
And there's the flip. Oh, man can jump down from that. Hi. That piece of pants is beyond me.
This is bad, guys. I mean, like, really, really bad. I've never seen anything like it. It's the same thing all over the city. Crime levels are spiking like crazy.
It would appear our old adversaries are once again engaged in mischief.
I'm not sure if mischief is how I'd describe something this ambitious, Father.
You are right, Donatello. Whatever their motive, we are honor-bound to intercede, my sons. But we must do so with the utmost caution. As always, our enemies remain dangerous and unpredictable.
Yeah, well, they ain't the only ones.
Speaking of unpredictable, where's Mikey?
Right here, dude. Just found some leftover pie in the fridge that I am honor bound to scarf down before we head out.
Honor bound? Oh, for crying out. It's just pizza, Mike. Let's go.
Such noble pepperoni, such moral mozzarella. Dudes, check it out. It's the foot.
What the heck are those foot losers doing here? Last I checked, this was those dragon losers' turf.
losers.
As much as I prefer to use my head, my gut's screaming that this is just a precursor to something larger.
And my gut's screaming that it's time for an extra large with anchovies and sausage.
Forget it, Mikey. We need to find out what the foot are up to. Let's move.
Man, the theme music isn't even the same.
Maybe just anchovies?
Guys, can you hear me? Apparently Bebop is planning something big, and whatever it is, it can't be good.
Yeah. Oh, time. I don't know what the hell that was.
There's still some bad guys hiding out around there. Go get them, boys.
Let's go.
It's a ray on the screen, which is. Oh, that's nice. Shell just deflate. What type of crap is this? Mikey has pom poms. I know Michelangelo was always supposed to be the funny one, but they literally turned this guy into a fruit cup.
I'm picking up a huge swarm of bad guys. Be careful out there.
It's bad, but if there was some online co-op, this would probably be a better game.
It's an enemy helicopter. They're scanning the ground from up there, so be careful.
Let's go! I was born for this!
Everywhere. This is just classic beat 'em up fun, man. Like, this isn't bad at all.
There's still some bad guys hiding out around there. Go get them, boys.
Master Splinter has lots of items ready for you at the lair. Drop by when you get a chance.
Hey, a bad guy just turned and ran away from you, so he's probably up to no good. Find him.
Follow me!
Oh man, this is really like... I don't remember what the name of that game was. This was... I'm just getting messing with stuff. How they went? Just disappeared. Oh, they gotta be like a. Go. Go. Yeah, that's good. Let's go. not great. But we lost them because we couldn't get to them in time.
No, you didn't make it in time.
Right.
Okay, that was kind of a mistake, I guess.
I don't know, but it was too late. Didn't even make out where he was.
Guys, I found some enemy forces that seem to be on Turtle Watch. Sending the location now.
It'll actually be helpful if she, where the location is. That was giving me anything to follow up with.
Follow me.
It's an enemy helicopter. They're scanning the ground from up there, so be careful.
No game, when you tell me to head to April's coordinates, it'll be nice if you actually point me in a direction of where the coordinates are. I'm over there. What's over here?
Yeah.
how much longer we have until this, boss shows up.
Guys, with all the info we've gathered, I've been able to pinpoint Bebop's location. He's at the bank. Marking it on your tea glass.
Tea glass is what we use when we try to find things. That's interesting. Nice to get somewhere. Is Bebop. He didn't even jump out the vault, he jumped from a bullet. And of course he has blades.
So guys, if Bebop is trying to break into the safe, does that make this piggy bank?
Leo, can you talk to this guy? Guess he's trying to bring home the bacon, huh? Please, not you too, Leo.
Total bummer.
Let's go.
Like a bell. Sweet, cheesy motivation.
I'm gonna smash your faces in. It's go time. It only hurts when I breathe. And move. And blink.
Pull yourself together.
I owe you a slice. Oh, so dizzy.
You picked a bad day to mess with me. Let's go get him, guys. Back to the drawing board.
Get a hold of yourself, man!
Yeah. Thanks.
Let's go!
Shell shock!
You got this, bro.
You sure took your time.
Oh, the humanity!
Okay, I can totally handle this. Let's go. Oh, so dizzy.
It only hurts when I breathe and move and blink.
Well, that's a thing that just happened.
Humanity!
Woo-hoo!
Silver. 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 She would have found old robbers earlier, but never would have left.
Splendid. Your daily training is proving beneficial.
Got all the stuff I gotta load up.
You green dweebs think you got the best of old Bebop, do you? Well, you're all wrong. Cause Bebop's the best there is!
Early.
And that little piggy ran way, way, way.
All the way home.
Yeah, but he dropped something on the way. What is it, Don? Cash, and lots of it. But why rob a bank just to leave the money behind?
Yeah, no kidding. Imagine what someone could do with all that loot.
Hello? Rupert's Pizzeria?
Yeah. I'd like to order 2,000 extra large cheese and pepperoni specials and 5,000 orders of breadsticks for pickup, please. never mind, dude. Wrong number.
That was a good idea.
Right, Sensei. The Foot are involved in the crime spike. We ran into them right here. Not exactly where we normally expect to find them operating.
There's nothing normal about this, Leo.
Yeah, we're picking up reports from all over the city. It's crazy up there.
Crazier than normal, you mean? Yo, Mikey, that pizza almost warmed up or what? Come on. Ain't like we got all stinking night.
Patience, dude. Wise men say, you can't rush perfection.
It's a microwave, dweeb.
If Shredder is indeed initiating a full-scale assault against the city, we are already at a disadvantage. We must meet his overwhelming numbers with stealth and cunning.
And we're gonna have to dig deeper to find out exactly what we're up against.
Yeah, dig deeper and hit harder.
Speaking of digging in, here it is. Nuked for our noshing nourishment.
About time.
Looks great, Mikey.
I'm starving.
So good.
Thank you, my son.
I told you, perfection. I'm an artiste, the Michelangelo of pizza. Wait a minute.
Okay, guys, time to go. We've got bad guys to hunt.
But I...
You can have more pizza later, Mike.
More? Father?
Wise man say, you snooze, you lose.
Man, I totally hate wise men.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
All right, it's over.